have, everybody. This is called Walk the Dinosaur, and it is by Rock Oil Naturals. It smells crazy good, and it is scented in oak moss, cedar, and sandalwood. So I'm just going to go ahead and put it in, but before I do, just look at all the detail on this thing. I'm just going to put it up real close. Shimmery. Smells like heaven. Really nice. I can't even describe the scent. And that is right there. That is a keepsake. Sort of like marble eye. I'm sure it's flat on the other side, but we'll see. So let's follow this little guy into the water. I definitely am not letting go. Whether or not this thing is supposed to float, I don't want to risk it. Oh my gosh, this scent. Gracious. Wow. And I already can see all of the shimmer. This tub is going to be crazy. I do not and will not and refuse to let this thing go. And it's probably going to be going for a while because it's a super big bath bomb. This like, wow. I almost didn't want to use this guy, but dinosaurs are extinct, so at some point this guy had to go extinct as well. The colors coming out of him are perfect. The black coming out of his little schnoz there is excellent. It looks like a little smoke coming out of a dragon's schnoz, although he is a dinosaur. He does look like a dragon though. He could really easily go for a dragon. And I'm not really walking the dinosaur. I'm swimming the dinosaur. Or dunking the dinosaur. I feel like I'm losing a grip of him, so I'm gonna pick him up because that's no bueno. And then I'm gonna put him back in. I was excited all to be thinking about dunking him tonight, honestly. I was like, oh, I get to do the dinosaur tonight. I don't think, and sorry for all you other bath bomb makers, but I don't think I've been as excited about a bath bomb dunking in a while. There have been other bath bombs that I've not that I couldn't bring myself to dunk, but as far as being excited to actually dunk one, yeah, it's been a long time. Only because I know he was gonna put on a show, and I could tell by all of that freaking shimmer that the water was going to be super shimmery. And I can see it beyond there. Look at that. Just shimmering away.
And that's going to be what I'm going to be laying in a few minutes. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer.
May not be a few minutes, maybe a long time from now, but I should stop and take a picture. What do you think?
Yep.
Thank you. Girl, this thing is superb. I like the way the bat is shooting out. Put that yellow mixing it with the blue there. And then the shimmery gold mixed in throughout as far as the gold shimmer. The scent is honestly, I don't even know what to say about the scent. It's almost like masculine. And it's just amazing. It's like a unisex masculine scent that any chick would love to be in. I swear if I see someone doing a demo on this and they just dunk it immediately, I'm gonna find it totally disrespectful. Because look at this thing. Sometimes I see people doing demos, and look, everyone has a right to do the demo the way they'd like. But they just throw it in or whatever, and it's like a really nice bath bomb, or the artist has taken a moment to really put in the time to decorate it or paint it or airbrush it or whatever, and I'm just like, no, don't just throw it in. Take a moment to appreciate the art. Of course, that's when they're not floaters. I have to, you know, pay tribute to the amount of work that it took the artist to actually paint the piece of artwork. So I must hold it up. It's like when you have this beautiful masterpiece of a cake and you're like, do I eat it? I don't feel like cutting into it, it's too pretty. Eventually you do, but my cat's acting up again tonight. Not wait to receive this thing. And when I received it, I thought to myself, am I gonna really be able to use it? And then I had some of my subscribers that were like, use it, we wanna see it, we wanna see it. Then I smelled it and I'm like, oh my lord, this isn't like a dupe of anything. This is like a very unique scent. And I'm so into the unique scents. It's another interesting thing to me when people take the time to blend their own scents and not just use a pre-made scent or a dupe of someone else's scent. It takes a lot of creativity. Always work out.
when it does, love to recognize that. Of my recent hand troubles and the fact that it's getting smaller on the other side, I might have to let this go because my hand soreness is returning and he has been going for a while. So, I guess I have to let him go. We have appreciated his beauty for quite a while, so bye-bye, little dinosaur. What other art he puts on his own. So gorgeous to see his eyes.
Going away though.
Gold there is trying to hang in there.
But when it comes off, it's so pretty. It's a slow foamer, which is excellent. The color is like a green, deep green. It's so sparkling over here. All this white stuff right here, it's literally sparkling like freshly fallen snow. This blue color is what used to be my mother's, or was my mother's, favorite blue.
Oh my gosh, there's so much left. Look at this thing. Oh, the eye. The keepsake came off, and just as I suspected, it is flat on one side. So this is my little keepsake. Look at all that blue coming out. It's so vibrant. This thing has been going forever. Literally, my bath water is getting cold. Like, I can just touch the bath water. I'm like, oopsie. Gonna have to put some more hot water in it now. But I'm literally mesmerized by this blue color. And I just, usually I would have crushed it up by now. But it's just like, I can't stop watching. Who would have thought that that green thing had so much vibrant blue inside of it? Spectacular. I need to take a picture.
This is all that's left, so I guess I'll get to the crush. Oh my gosh, this thing is so amazing. I can safely say that this is definitely... Oh my gosh, I just... Probably my top, one of my top three of the entire spring. If not my favorite. I'm trying to think back because there have been so many awesome battles this spring. They really have. And I'm trying to think back. It may actually be my all-time favorite for spring 2018. I'm not trying to slight anyone else. And so therefore I'm thinking really hard to see what are the bath bombs I had. Let me see, I had some Mad McBaths that were spectacular. Their Easter bunnies were amazing. Sweet for Fuel had some very spectacular ones. Spring ones. And it's just continuing to show off. Let's just go ahead and call it my favorite of spring 2018. Bon Diggy Bath has some amazing, amazing bath bombs for spring 2018. There are many, many bath bomb makers in the running, but I think this one just took the top spot. Sorry guys, for the rest of you. You guys are spectacular. Your bath bombs are amazing. But come on, guys. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. I really don't even want to swipe through this. This is just crazy. But I must, because I have to get in the tub eventually. So let's take a look at this. I need to take a picture of this actually first. But after that, we're going to take a look at the water. Now let's take a look at the shimmer in the water. There is. I don't even really have to even clear anything you guys can see. Usually I have to like let this stuff die down just for you guys to see. This is remarkable amounts of shimmer in here. Yeah, I'm going to just get off of this camera and just look at that. I can't even with this bath bomb. I can't even. Guys, this thing is amazing. Sheesh, kebab. I like a lot of bath bombs, but I rarely start flipping the freak out. Rock on Naturals, guys. This one. Yo, guys. Get this one. Even if you have to, you know, sparingly use it for two baths. Look at this. For the love of Jeepers Creepers, I'm trying not to curse. Get this one. If you get anyone, get this one. This freaking gold glitter looks iridescent up in here. And the last one that I showed you guys from them, if you look through the playlist, Under the Milky Way, it also looked freaking iridescent. So, yeah, Rock All Naturals. Yeah, they're spectacular. This one was worth every penny, and I'm about to get in here, so yeah, I'll have to chat with you guys on the next one. Bye, guys.